trend. The Beetdiggers are looking for their third victory in as many days, 4-4 overall. Building sweep victory on Monday against Mayo. And then their first league win of the season yesterday, 10-6 against Liberty Common.
Oh, no, 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 I'm not.
Building's Mind Design. right-hander, Easton Hoffman.
All right, Rebels, defense, go!
Albert yesterday had a rather odd game. He got on base a few times, but finished over five. That's what happens when you put the ball on the ground. You have a chance to reach via the air, which he did on multiple occasions. Now, back right. Albert comes in hitting 3-0 on this one.
Come on, Mac. you wait till that wind.
Hike her to the plate. Change up at the count of 11, 1-1. Pitch count is not an issue for either pitcher. Mike Christian on there, 60 pitches in the
Thank you.
pitch.
Thank you.
two-run lead matter, but not with a five-run lead. Stretch, and the offering. Swung on, popped up.
Says he don't move.
Playable, and the catch.